Woodier mushrooms aren't common in European cuisine. But if you're a fan of Asian food, then you've likely come across them in hot and sour soup. This is typically a meat-based broth that contains ingredients such as tofu, daylily buds, bamboo shoots, and of course dark fleshy strips of woodier mushrooms. One sip of it and you'll be hooked. Woodier mushrooms are one of those ingredients with the uncanny ability to add pizzazz to any meal, not just soups. Other names that the fungus goes by include black fungus and jelly ear. Its scientific name is Auricularia auricula Judae, based on an old myth that Judas Iscariot hanged himself in an old tree that had woodier mushrooms growing on it. This video explores everything you need to know about woodier mushrooms. Healers have been using woodier mushrooms for hundreds of years. According to several sources, farmers cultivated them in China as early as 600 AD. They were initially native to Asia and some islands in the Pacific Ocean. Today, however, they are found in humid temperate regions all over the world. They typically grow in the wild on old decaying wood. Woodier mushrooms are mostly cultivated in Asia because they are a staple ingredient in several local cuisines. Now you can find them in markets all over the world, mostly in dried form. They usually measure around 1 to 3 inches in diameter and appear wavy and curvy with many folds resembling floppy ears. Unlike other varieties of edible fungus, woodier mushrooms don't have a stem or cap. They also have a gelatinous, slippery texture to them. As they age, the fungi darken in color and can even end up becoming black. But more often than not, they adapt the color of the tree host that they grow on. Woodier mushrooms have a woody and earthy fragrance with a mild, musty flavor when cooked. When added to other foods, they take on the taste of whatever ingredients they're cooked in, so cooks use them mostly for their crisp, snappy texture and their health benefits. They're a great addition to soups, salads, and stir-fries. Woodier mushrooms are jam-packed with vitamins, minerals, and other essential nutrients. These play a large role in the health and well-being of individuals who consume them frequently. Each 2-ounce serving of raw woodiers, which is about a cupful, contains generous amounts of selenium, pantothenic acid, riboflavin, and copper. They have a measly 25 calories, which is great if you're trying to shave off a few extra pounds. They also contain small amounts of carbohydrates, calcium, potassium, and phosphorus. This fungus was once used exclusively in traditional Asian medicine, but recently Western researchers have found evidence to support their health benefits. Testing of some varieties of woodier mushrooms have shown impressive results, ranging from decreasing the growth rate of cancer cells to lowering blood cholesterol levels. Woodier is high in antioxidants, which are the nemesis of cancer cells. One study found that it is highly effective in killing off tumor cells in the stomach, bones, and lungs. Woodier mushrooms also have antimicrobial properties, which are great for fighting off certain strains of disease-causing bacteria. Woodier mushrooms may interact with blood thinner medication like Coumadin or Warfarin, so consult your physician first before using them in your diet. The best way to reap the benefits of woodier mushrooms is by incorporating them into your daily diet. You can add them to salads, stir-fries, and of course, soups. While fresh woodier may be difficult to find, you can buy dried woodier at your local Asian market. You can also find woodier mushroom extracts at your local health food store or on Amazon.com. There are many amazing health benefits of the woodier mushroom. Try adding some of this fantastic mushroom to your diet today. If you like this video, please hit the like button. It'll really help me out with the YouTube algorithm. And hit the red subscribe button if you'd like more information about mushrooms. Thanks for watching.